Hey! Did you put them up to that, Martin?
No, bro. That was 100% Chickadee, not me.
I'm never gonna get these sunflower seeds planted with a flock of chickadees around. Easy there, you hungry birds. Oh, you got all my seeds.
Hey, these chickadees have to eat what they can find.
True. They do have to make sure they eat enough food to survive through the harsh winter.
No, they don't. Birds just fly south for the winter.
Yeah, how can they stay here in the cold? They're so tiny, cute, and delicate.
Even big, tough birds like Canada geese fly south for the winter.
Yeah, you're right about the Canada goose flying south for the winter, but wrong about the chickadee.
There are a lot of birds that stay north in the winter, like woodpeckers
and blue jays.
Fine, maybe blue jays. They're tough.
And hide acorns, remember?
But not chickadees.
I'm telling you, chickadees can tough it out. They're pint-sized, but powerful.
Powerful?
Okay, so prove it. I propose a challenge. If you can show me some powers of this little bird, then I'll make you a chickadee power suit.
A chickadee power suit? You're on!
Okay, for starters, chickadees got chops. Check it out. Chickadees get bullied by blue jays, but they don't back down. They're brave and quick and tricky.
So check! One chickadee power to start the list.
Okay, I can give you that. I also see right away that they are quick and agile flyers. They're so small. How can they survive the cold without
having an incredible amount of warm feathers? Well, late in the summer, the chickadee finishes growing a new set of warm feathers for the winter.
And they also have this really cool, I mean really warm, trick of puffing up their feathers, making them 25% bigger. Chickadees even look more like cute little round puffballs when they do that, right? The puffed up feathers trap warm air that stays warm, insulated by the feather layers, and keeps the chickadee nice and toasty.
And what about the other trick?
On cold nights, the chickadee can drop its body temperature so low that it goes into a state of hypothermia. That saves energy.
But they're not sleeping now.
Gotta follow them and make observations.
We'll be back with more evidence of chickadee power soon.